about it. 7:50.
Good morning, everybody. Today is the first day of Body Power UK 2016. So, just waiting on my ride. He's a couple of miles away. Hit a bit of traffic. Anyway, that's it. I'm just going to show you what I'm going to get. Don't know yet. Might just be an overlay full of videos or anything else like that. But hope you enjoy what you're about to see. And yeah, whoever is attending, hope I get to meet you. And everybody else, hope you all have a good time and everything. So, here it is.
Keep on waking, without the woman next to me. Guilt is burning, inside I'm hurting. This ain't a feeling I can keep.
So, we made it! And this is who I brought along.
Hey!
So, yeah, we're here, slightly late, but it's still, in my opinion, quite empty from what it's used to. So, let's take you around, see who we can find.
Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me.
Anyway, we're here. Mike Diamond's in the background, caught up with him. Mike Diamond's caught up with TJ. He's ran off now.
As you can tell, is going to be... I'm not even in focus, man.
Q is mental. It's pretty cool. We're going to see. Apparently, they shut off the queue for Alpha League, but we're going to see what we can do.
Yeah,
God knows where it is. And that's the queue for bodybuilding. It wraps around. Everybody wants the free shit. So, yeah, we're going to see. We'll leave them to it. Let's try and get in this queue.
Okay, so we're going to get in the queue.
The queue is over there. Over there. Still the queue.
Still the queue.
God knows where this queue is going. Hey, you got Rob behind me.
Bodybuild. In the back, yeah?
Alpha Elite as well?
Alpha Elite.
Yeah.
Right in the back.
Holy shit. Oh my god. You know what?
Yeah, like, look at this.
Look what I found. Out there is Mike and his partner, and they are actually the owners of the gym that Jay Davis works out in Wales. Might try and get a shot with him later on. Get him on camera.
Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me. Don't blame it on me.
Texas line in.
In the queue. How long have we been in the queue now?
Too fucking long.
Ain't been that long. This is normal. This is normal. People who have been doing it. So, actually, they've blocked off the queue, which is good. So, just with Tim, which had kindly sent them down. So, gonna see him. Have a quick chat.
Like your shirt, I gotta record this for Logan.
Oh, I know.
You want to say anything to Logan?
Logan, you know I said I'd rep you, buddy. How we doing? We have a boy, Tim.
All the way in the UK, man.
How we doing?
Good, how are you, man?
Yeah, pretty good, pretty good. How are you liking the UK so far?
I like it, it's different.
Yeah?
It's colder. In Texas right now, it's like 100 degrees. So, Fahrenheit, I don't know what that is.
Still just kind of adjust to it. We went to the bowling.
Oh yeah, the bowling.
And then Monday we're going to London.
Oh, you're actually going in, yeah?
Yeah, so yeah, pretty excited about that. Other than that, just been trying to sleep. Sleep and train and eat all the food I can. So.
Yeah.
We've been at Emporium Gym. Last night, dude, like Daniel, a lot of people were there. Daniel, Bailey, Rob, like a bunch of people. So I think we'll be training there tonight too. So, I mean, if we survive today, so.
It's literally about 10 minutes away.
Yeah, like 15 minutes.
Not that cool, so, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's like 15 minutes from here, and tonight they stay open until midnight, like 12 minutes.
Good. So are you accustomed to all the food?
No.
You've had the Nando's, haven't you?
Yeah.
You don't want to bottle that and take it.
No, Christian was like, I mean Nando's for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and he's done that every day.
Yeah, but we don't rate that much.
Really?
Yeah, if we could get Chick-fil-A and everything else, we would love it.
No, I'm already having withdrawals from my Chick-fil-A.
To be honest, our Chipotle isn't probably as nice as yours. We put too much sodium in ours.
Really?
Yeah.
You need to try Five Guys.
Oh, we have those back in Texas. As soon as I land back in Houston, I'm going to Chick-fil-A and Chipotle like the same day.
I went to America to crack a bag.
I want to have an Indian.
Really?
Have a nice curry. Sorry about
that. Alright, man.
Yeah. I'll see you later anyway.
See you guys.
Still queuing. Still queuing.
Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me.
Yeah. How are we doing?
What's up, man? How are you?
Yeah,
what's your name?
Lee. Yeah.
Pleasure to meet you, Lee.
And you, how are we going?
How are you? I'm doing good.
Yeah.
Thank you for waiting in line today. I appreciate that, man.
Yeah. I'm off to Javon, actually. Where's Javon?
Yeah. No, no, man.
He's up there. Yeah? I need to get him out. I need to see him anyway because I sent him across the coffee.
Oh, really?
I sent the whole team. You know Quince, because he used to live with Quince.
Yes.
Yeah? So I sent him, you, and Tim, the athlete team, across the coffee.
Okay.
And you know what he's like? He never really passes him on.
Yeah,
I sent him across the coffee and everything.
I'll get it out.
Yeah, I will. I got your summon, actually. Just hold
that. Got it. 750D.
Because I know you're into your rice. And you need, I don't know if you get these in America. Now these cauliflower rice.
Uh-huh.
This whole pack has 6 grams of carbs.
Man.
6 grams of carbs in the whole packet.
I mean, we're getting this in the US. I've never heard of it.
I don't know if you get it. So
I've heard of shirataki noodles, which is like 20 carbs for like a mound, but I've never heard of this.
Yeah. Definitely give it a try. You need to put some sauce with it though. Cauliflower is not the best.
I'll try it out.
I know you love the volume anyway.
Thank you, man. Appreciate that, Lee.
Yeah, and I appreciate you going into London on Monday then.
We'll go check it out, do some shopping, just sort of hang out and enjoy it.
Nice seeing you anyway.
Good to see you.
Yeah,
let me get you out of here.
Yeah, cheers. How are we doing, Russ?
Hey, man. I'm Shade Athletics.
I know. I gotta rock him.
Wait, where are you coming? Where you live at? I've seen your pictures, man.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm an ambassador for him now.
Okay, yeah. I know who you are.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lynn.
Lee. Yeah. All right, yeah, I've seen you. Yeah, I've seen you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Good.
Yeah, you enjoying it over here?
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah.
It's fun, man.
How are the bloody shoes?
Good,
thanks, man. Yeah, they're nuts.
Appreciate it.
How much do you charge for them, then?
How much I charge?
Yeah.
You have to email me, man.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Just email me and we work something out.
Yeah, no, that's cool, man.
Yeah, for sure.
So, yeah, I thought you were a lot bigger.
Someone says, like, I thought you were like taller, but you're a little wider.
Yeah. Have you always been strong then? Because you've been playing football. Though?
Yeah. Sports and stuff.
That's cool. Yeah. Do you do coaching?
No. Not yet. I'm going to try to do it like the end of the summer.
Yeah. No, that's good. All right. Nice to meet you. I'm going to catch up with Javon. Nice. I mainly came to see him.
Yeah. For sure.
This guy is
different.
Hey.
What's up, bro?
How you doing?
Good, man.
You enjoying the Costa coffee yet?
Yeah, bro, so good. Wait, remind me your name.
Lee.
Lee, yeah,
Lee Murray, Lee Murray King.
Yes, right? That's the one.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
Heck
how we doing?
Good, bro, good. Prince, if you're watching this, there's a guy that sent us a coffee. Prince loves coffee.
Yeah,
I'm honestly starting to get into it a little bit more, like starting to drink it a little bit more. But Prince, that's his thing, man. He loves coffee. So this is Lee Murray King right here.
Yeah. Chelsea, right?
Yeah.
You'll know me because of the Facebook page.
Yes.
The YouTube Fitness Collective.
Yeah.
That's my actual group.
Oh, that's you?
That's my group.
Oh, nice, bro. Hey, look at you making moves. That's what's up, bro.
We're getting there slowly.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, so you enjoying the UK?
Yeah, bro, it's been cool. I mean, honestly, you haven't done much. It's been like sleep, eat, gym, repeat, pretty much.
Yeah.
So the expo is like really the first activity that we've done. But it's been good, man. It's been really good.
You got to take her out on Monday. If you're going to London, you got to take her out.
Yeah, bro, it'll be cool, man. I don't know what we're going to do. Bro.
There's some fine dining in London.
Oh,
you got to do that. Yeah, really nice dining. Take her on the trip.
All right, bro.
Yeah, anyway, it was nice seeing you, man.
Hey, same, bro. Yeah. Appreciate it, man.
Yeah,
thanks so much for the coffee again.
No, anytime. Yeah. No worries. I'll see you soon.
Heck yeah, bro.
4.5 hours queuing. Finally got to speak quickly to Christian, as you saw, but mainly wanted to chat to Javon, Chelsea, Russ Swole, and Matty Friazuro. Chatted to him, didn't record that one. Chatted to Rob Lipsett, actually, cool guy. But yeah, now it's time for food, because seriously, 4.5 hours sitting there, starving. But to be fair, Christian did say, first thing he said was, I appreciate you waiting in line. So fair play to the guy. Pretty nice chat, very humble as well. So we're gonna get some food. Right, we're gonna get Matt Cummins. That fucking it. Gains! Gains! Gains!
How are we doing?
Not bad, are you?
Yeah, look behind you.
Good, mate, how's it going?
Not bad, are you?
Yeah,
good. Good? I've been looking for you.
And we've been in the fucking queue for 4 hours!
4 hours?!
Since we got here. We got her half
really? No way.
Oh.
Was it worth
it? Come here! Look at his tan! Look at his tan!
1-2 tan crew.
Yeah, hang on. No, not quite.
What are you doing?
Top off, please. Top off. You've been cutting. And you fucker. Do your thing like Emporium.
He's so orange.
Yeah, well, you'll be white next to him.
I haven't really got them.
I don't think you're orange enough.
Yeah, not quite.
I haven't got anything.
Give us a gun.
That's Domino's.
Yeah, you put it back on, Casper. Right, fortunately, this is all they got. It's pretty shit.
Well, I'm so drunk and hungry, yeah. I don't give a shit.
He's filming. I need to eat this, just need to eat something, and then we're going to go around, grab some freebies, go see Jay. Hopefully get some stuff from him. Just saw Matt Cummins. Keep joining with me, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. London TV!
Through the door. Oh, I had no choice in this. I was the
How are we doing? You good? Fuck you look tired, man.
Understatement. What's good, man?
Jesus. I'll just get a quick picture.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Cool, man.
Right.
She needed mental talk, so blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me. Don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me. Don't blame it on me.
Right. Time to find Rob, because apparently he is over here. So, let's try and get in here.
Turn up.
Okay, Rob said the coup wasn't that bad. You said it wasn't that bad.
He goes down there. He's quite quick.
We found him. Everybody, we're with Mike Diamond. Hey, what's up?
What's up, guys? How are you guys doing?
Yeah, so he's came all the way from Russia. He's missing exams, very important exams.
No, he's not.
He's not. Anyway, get down here, Body Power. You're here for tomorrow.
I'm here tomorrow as well.
He'll be here tomorrow. You probably won't see this footage till next week.
Okay. You know what? As long as it goes up, anyone sees it, man.
Yeah, anyway, don't forget to subscribe. Mike Diamond, check him out.
Thank you so much, bro.
No worries, take it easy.
Yeah, I'm on.
How are you going, dude?
How are you doing?
Good, thanks, mate.
Busy?
Everybody, thank you for sticking with the video. I know it is long. To be honest, there's so much more footage, but the event is just so big. Anyway, so I just wanted to quickly give you my thoughts about it. This is in fact going to be my last attendance for Body Power. I have been going for 7 years. Every year it's got bigger, better, but also the crowds have got bigger and better as well, which I'll come on to my next topic as well. Nice bit of Alpha Elite. To be honest, this is pretty much the last one they ever had. We'll quickly touch on that. 4.5 hours queuing, you're probably thinking, what the F, guys, or Lee, how come you would queue that long? Pretty much, once you're in it, you're committed. Anyway, obviously it's Alpha Elite's first time ever doing a UK expo. And the first time doing a European expo, basically. In my opinion, they didn't do it right. Now, that's no disrespect to them. Obviously, they need to learn from it. Now, as you've seen the footage, 9:30, that queue. They pretty much weren't ready till 10 because their shipping order got delayed. They only actually got 30% of the clothing they wanted. 70% is actually stuck at customs and trying to get its way through. So they only had 30%. Pretty much meant that while we were queuing, me and Rob, they ran out. Literally snapped it up like that. Everybody just sold out, which was gutting because you wanted to queue. When we got there, the queuing system is a bit bad. The reason why, because they have more than one athlete, like myself, and as you've seen, Chris, you're a great guy, but obviously you're so big, you can't always communicate and build up a relationship with every single follower. I've actually built up a relationship with Tim, Javon, Russell, and them lot. So that was my main purpose for coming to Alpha Elite. Now, the problem I've got, I had to queue in the same queue just to get to them. Now, what is annoying, if you've ever been to expos, is they always have this barrier. And a lot of people don't queue. They just lean over the barrier and call their names out. And then they come over to the back, which is really annoying because people still manage to chat. And I think that's what delayed the queue time. In fact, I think that's definitely what delayed the whole fact, because a lot of people, they didn't jump the queue. They just leant over the bar, called their names out, especially if it wasn't Christian. Well, some were Christian. And you had a quick photo with them, and then Bob's your uncle, they're done. So I do think there's a lot they can actually focus on. And going forward, make it 10 times better, more efficient as well, because 4.5 hours is a long time. That's half the expo gone. So moving on, it was still great, still nice to see Christian, you know, and everybody else, and see how big and small they are comparison from what you see on YouTube. As I said, they did run out. I only managed to pick this up. This was a large, but everything else was like small or XL, which was ridiculous. Had a great chat with everybody you saw. Everybody was very humble, very friendly, very approachable. Pretty much everybody said my name before I even called their name, which was great. And especially for me, you know, that people actually know who I am as well, which is fantastic. Yeah, don't want to drag this on. If you are going to Body Power, do go, do have a good time. Be patient of the queues. As I said, that was my last expo as a visitor. I won't be going as a visitor anymore. As I said, 7 years I've been doing that, and I think it's taking its toll now. Will that mean that I'll never go? No, it doesn't mean I will never go. I will probably go only if I get, say, snapped up and get asked to actually stand at a booth or anything like that. But I'm not going to go as a visitor again. What you got to think out? I've been doing it 7 years now, so it's taking its toll. So I do have some experience with it, especially from the crowd side of it and what's good and what's bad. But anyway, definitely go, definitely have a good time. It was nice catching up with other YouTubers who I meet, Mike Diamonds and everybody else. You know, it's quite shocking to see them, and everybody's super friendly. But definitely go, definitely have a good time. Make sure you get freebies, anything else you want. And yeah, we shall see you on the next episode, and peace out.